work ethics and dedication was boxing is all about. You know, the thing is that boxing is a very disciplined sport, and you gotta have discipline to succeed in this sport, and that's one thing the Philippine fighters do have, is great discipline.
Filipinos are very quick in the ring, generally, and they seem to have a natural talent for boxing.
May rhythm. Hindi basta yung bara-bara na lang. Magaling sa footwork, madaling turuan ng footwork, at saka timing, madaling turuan dahil siguro sa nature ng music natin.
You look at the Filipino, if you look at the Filipino on the dance floor, the Filipino is the most graceful person on the dance floor, perhaps next to the Brazilian or Michael Jackson. Okay. They move so well. And boxing is movement, body movement, quick eye, hand speed. Filipino has all those attributes. That's why we are good boxers. And most of all, Filipinos are courageous. You cannot scare them.
Umangat sila dahil meron silang puso talaga sa boxing. Ang boxing, kailangan may tapang ka.
Matapang. Matapang. Patay kung patay. This is used to be what the trademark of Mexican boxers. That's why Mexican boxers, they're very popular in the United States because of that attitude. Patay kung patay. The Filipino boxers, they also have that.
When a Filipino, when we become determined to accomplish something and we put our hearts and minds into it, we can do it. We see that in the country, and we see this especially outside of the country. Ito mga bagong players natin, sila Veloria, sila Manny, sila Jaka, yung kapatid niya, sila Boom Boom. They embody the character of the Filipino. That if you want to do something, and we concentrate really, and work hard, we can accomplish it.
Puso, heart, courage. It has been shown through the years, Pancho Villa, Seferino Garcia, Flash Lorde, Pedro Adige, Ben Villaflor, Bernabe Villacampo, Herbito Salavaria, and now Manny Pacquiao, Bobby Pacquiao, Boom Boom Bautista. They're all courageous fighters.
Hindi ayaw sa training, ganun. Palaging kaya. May tiis talaga ba? Hard working. Yun ang gusto ni Coach Pedro. Sabi niya, I like a Filipino boxer. Tapos, ng hard worker, ano.
The most important thing is they can withstand the hardship. Kasi ang boxing, malaki ang ano nito eh, ang oras to, you know, to sacrifice. Imagine, you have to sacrifice for your eating habit because you have to maintain the weight. And you have to sacrifice away from your family. So, to sacrifice is very important, and I think the most important yan yan ang Filipino, he has that kind of grit to withstand all the pressure and all those hardship. Kasi pag nasa hardship ka, I mean, kapit patalim ka. So, with that, if you are really sincere in going into professional boxing, you can attain that, and you can be a world champion.
Most Filipinos, no, are sasabihin natin, di maatras yan eh. And sa kultura natin, marami tayong nakikita ng mga yung kulturang square. Kaya, mag-aaway yung mga bata, ganyan-ganyan. And somehow, natututo, no, yung basics ng boxing. And then, very early kasi, sa mga boxing gyms, they encourage kids, no, to take up the sport. So, I guess, dyan nag-uumpisa yan, no?
Their heart and their ability just to go in there and fight for their country and their pride that they have in themselves, I think that gives them an edge. But, you know, the same way goes for the Mexican fighters. They have the same thing. That's why we make great fights between Mexico and the Philippines. I mean, they both want to represent their country. They want to bring their best. And, they feel as if each fighter has the weight of the country held on their shoulders, and they don't want to disappoint them. So they're just going to give it their whole heart.
Their best attribute, I believe, is that they're hungry. Filipino fighters here are desperate to get out of their situation in life. And this is the same all over the world. This is what usually makes boxing champions.
Yung mga boxers, first, those boxers na na-involved sa ganitong sports are coming from the poor families, talaga. They need money. So there's a drive, a strong drive to attain something especially na narinig nila yung sikat na boksingero making lot of millions in the international competition, so naging parang aspiration, no, parang desire ng isang boksingero to attain something na makaabot din sila for the development. And then I think the main reason is to make their life comfortable.
Ang mga Filipinos kasi, they really have that heart of a champion, eh, di ba? Yung determination nila. We could say that, you know, we're not really a developed country. So, mas hirap ang mga Pinoy compared with the other boxers. So, sa ibang bansa, dito sa Philippines, they really would like to have, you know, to strive more harder kasi hirap ang buhay dito. And they want to get, you know, to get something for their families through boxing. Parang ang determination nila and tapang, mas marami dito sa Pinas kasi nga hirap tayo. They see na ang boxing, pag naging champion ka, you will really reap big money. So sa tingin ko, ganun ang trend. And even kami dito sa sports center, a lot of boxers come from the provinces and they would like to try their luck dito sa Manila through boxing kasi nakita nila mas mabilis, eh.
Yung focus din ng mga boksingero na gustong maiangat yung sarili nila, no, economically, eh talagang lalabas yan, eh. Yung galing mo talaga ilalabas mo dahil you see it as the only way out of the doghouse.
Eh, siyempre, ang unang-una dyan yung puso. Pero ang sinasabi ko, the greatest fuel is hunger, ano? Eh, alam mo, bihira ka lang makapunta bago ako makarating maka-challenge sa World Championship. Ang nakikita ko dyan, yung heroic heart, ano? Siyempre, may pagdanasa rin silang kumita. Pero ang nakita mo, yung Pilipino na Pinoy ako, Pinoy pride. Pag lumalaban tayo, kagaya nung nangyari kay Pacquiao, habang buhay yung Pilipino, parang nag-iibang image ng Pilipino. Akala nila ang Pilipino, naguhugas lang at ng plato, nagwawalis ang mga bakulan sa ibang bansa. Ano? Pero sabi nga ng isang assistant ni Pacquiao dati, hindi kami pinapansin dito. Ngayon, iba na tingin nila sa Pilipino because of Pacquiao. Ganun din ang ginagawa ng ibang boxer. Di ba? Gusto nila itaas ang image ng Pilipino. No? Siyempre, nandun yung pagnanasa rin na kumita, pero yun ang mga ingredients niya. Yung national pride, pagmamahal sa bayan. Ano? Hindi yung basta pag may nanalo, tatalong ka na lang. Mas heroic ang mga boxer dahil sinasacrifice nila ang sarili nila. Hindi lang para sa kanila, kundi para sa bayan. Ano?